like a rock, and yeah, beat my soul, my baby is trying to quit me. Hey, St. Louis Blues, got St. Louis Blues. Oh,
good morning. Today is a typical Monday in the Science E class, and we are in the core math class, and today we are learning menstruation 1. So we are solving questions from parallelogram. We are with our best teacher, Sir Edward, aka Eddie Nash. And then my name is Noria. I am the SRC rep of 3 Science E. And then we want you to look at a typical day on Monday.
Okay, so now let's move to something else. Second. Yes. We would solve it tomorrow morning. Yeah. Now let's focus on something else. Now with these circles, Lisa, it's okay, keep quiet. Mostly. Now we did circles when we're doing menstruation 2. And remember, what is the difference between those of you that have done menstruation? The difference between circle, who has done menstruation? I want those who have done that. What's the difference between the menstruation in there, this one, and the pre-menstruation 2 that has to do with circles?
Menstruation deals with parts of the circle like the scepter, the arc, and other stuff. Now with the plane geometry too, yes. It deals with like angles, mainly angles, and then figures in the circle. That's the difference.
Excellent. Yes, so God has been good to us, and we've been here, and we are all survived, and we are all going to write our main agenda. So, on behalf of Asantua, and my children of God, I just want to say, I appreciate all your contributions to the class. And I will say that this is not the end of the class. Think a little about it. This is your class. It was surely lingers on. Like I keep on telling you, yesterday, for instance, when I was busy, Asantua would be in a class group. Right? And then they said, hey, here, Kasa. I remember the class group 2E. And then they would be playing voice audio, listening to themselves, teasing each other. But here, I'm not saying that. No. Then we got 2 more, and it was like 12 p.m. Can you imagine? And he was having fun on their class page. And that is how it is. So the class doesn't end there before you're finished. But you're able to create networks for yourself. Is that okay? And that's an important thing. So after here, I know most of you will be in service. Most of you will be in Nepal. And then most of you also be in what? Afghanistan. And most of you will be traveling outside. Yes, the sleep will also be there. But wherever we will be, wherever we will be, is a class. And mind you, we started something. Whenever you hear that something has happened to each and every one of us, we all gather around and go and then sympathize or celebrate or enjoy, like the way I told you that my best birthday will be coming next year. And when it's there, you rep life and college. So I say that kudos and God richly bless each one of you. I'll take time, and then I've written something about each one of you. This is how the success guy is going to be. That's why he does it. And then I have serialized everyone because I know everybody in the class. And then I have really talked about and learned about each of them because I know you all. So on behalf of the exam room, your Wasi, please, I want you to go there without for 3 years now. This is not a time. One thing somebody, I think I've had about 3 or 4 complaints that said, I'm scared. Then I look at the person and I just ask. Someone has the will and purpose to survive and to succeed. But some people are so relaxed. Even till now, if moment and take their moves, I'll say, oh, I feel like sleeping, and he sleeps on. Your medical school depends on it. Don't joke with that. And you have learned a lot to succeed. So please, coming your 9th or whatever, 8 days more to write your exams. I want you out there to go into that room thinking that what you have learned and what you have been told and what you have prepared is coming. And if you do so, automatically your A's will come. But I've told you, it depends, everything depends on it. So I wish you well and I wish you success. And that because you are prepared well, God is going to also give you what? Success. Because you are prepared. But there's a last thing we have to do. That is our last prayer. And that one will come on. So, class captain, you give me the date. But this week should be out. But this week I have a program. So this week should be out. We'll do our last prayer before you enter the exams. We'll go and do that. So I want the class captains to tell us something about so far. It's been 3 years of knowing each other. Listen to them. They will say something. And then, like you, the class, and everything that we share together. And then, like sisters here and there. And then, or they will say something to leave the class. Then from there, I'll take something from the class captains. And then we leave. But once you go, you already heard that we are not done yet. I think we'll be continuing with it till the weekend. So let's hear from our Brilla girl.
Okay, it's been an amazing and a lovely journey. Being with all these lovely sisters. From the time I came here, I was actually a late student. I came later than everybody here. But they didn't let me feel left out. They accepted me and then I journeyed with them through it all. Though I left them midway, they still kept on with that lovely embrace of theirs. They are so amazing. I have a idea about them. I just admire and love them so much. And with everything that I have, I wish that God will richly bless them and lift them from grace to grace. And the great God who begins will bring to perfect completion in each and every lady here. And I know definitely we're going to meet again one day. In greater places, we'll even see them on TV, we'll see them successful, we're lovely families. God is really going to bless this family. And I know we're going to stay together as one great family in Christ. Thank you so much, sisters.
Oh, okay. So give her a round of applause. We'll be seeing Angie on TV. And Angie is one of, I would say, she always listens to what you tell her. And because of that, I remember she used one of her trump cards to her advantage. That's her voice. And she got so close that the moderator was really so much in love with Angela that when she was introducing St. Louis, that she was introducing Louis as Angela with her sweet voice. And when things were going her way, anytime she wanted Angela to even speak, I give her the answer. So she had made us as a class so proud.
Science E has been a very lovely class since day one. I mean, since form one, form two, we really had issues a lot. I remember we used to fight and all, but we began knowing ourselves, and it's been a very interesting journey. And these people used to make my work very difficult. I would always shout, sisters, keep quiet, they would never keep quiet. And I remember I did both punishment, but actually, these people are so lovely. We had so much fun, and then it really pains me a lot that we have always parties, but I know that we'll meet again, and then wherever we meet, we'll be it's no
We are now moving to the school or the class chaplain, who always lead prayers.
Changes in our lives, in our Christian life. To the extent that some classes even tease us for being so
holy quote.
Yes. That's what they will say. But we've never given up to date. And we know that by the grace of God, we are all going to make it.
My chap is
swag. By the grace of God, we are going to make it. Amen.
Lord, we thank you for our journey with this class, my Lord. Lord, we pray for your grace, your favors, and your mercy as we prepare to enter our seat. We believe, O God, and trust in you that we believe, O God, the truth is shut for us. We pray this prayer through the Son Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
So I've been a very wonderful time with my sister, especially with this girl. She's always falling sick and I'm always at the same basic of her. But one time, if we are having a physics class, no matter how sick you are, I will never take you there. And I'm always giving them painkillers, no matter how the sick is. Because I will never stand up. So at that time, first aid, then after the class, I'll take you to the sick bay. And my sister part to me, oh, every day stomach pain, every day stomach pain, every day stomach pain. My two daughters, this girl and the other girl.
It has always been neat. At times, always a time on the bench. And this time, even if it's not for 10, it's always ready to enter the bench. The bench as you can look there, please bring it. The bed is always empty. The bed is always empty.
My journey of becoming a CEO of God who makes things possible. Let me tell you whatever I do. And
for the love of my classmates to make me victorious. And my form master also showed his word. Thanks to all of you.
Is it the remorse? Is it the...
Just 50 pesos from these girls, and they will not even allow you like that, like stress. Then stress alone, somebody like a fiasa, somebody like Papa, like those people, those squad, they will not pay the money, they'll just give you trouble. But it has all been cool. They all work together for us to have a nice, like, stay in this class. And like, on my back is my one and only general secretary for the SRC rep of the school. Can you believe it? Ah, hey. It is not an easy pose, Oshay. And so we are here as one class together as we are leaving. One thing that we hold very dear to us is that we'll never forget each other.
Yeah.
Because the love is
there. I know.
I love you, sisters.
No. Oh. Oh. No, there is. Sisters, please stand up for the angel. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Angelus, the angel of the Lord, declared unto Mary, and she was conceived by the Holy Spirit. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now
promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
Pour forth, we beseech you, O Lord, your grace into our hearts, that we through the incarnation of Christ your Son, as we made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection. Through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Lord, your grace into our hearts, that we through the incarnation of Christ your Son, has been made known by the intercession of the angels, made by his passion and cross, we brought to the glory of his resurrection. Through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
Pray our prayers to the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Nothing impossible, what can't you do, what won't you do, nothing impossible with our God.
You do not lie, you do not fail, what is hard for you to do, it doesn't exist though, it can never ever exist though. You do not lie, you do not fail, what is hard for you to do, it doesn't exist though. According to your knowledge, I know for me what is next.
logo from the 3 Sci E class, and I'm so proud to be in my class. One thing I'll never forget is how we do our stuff together, how we go command, dance together, sing songs and everything. I'm really going to miss everybody, and it hurts me so much that we are leaving Bambi. It has to happen. But I know that very soon we'll meet once again, and everywhere we'll be so proud of you. And I'm
Shout out.
Okay, so shout out to Emrana in 3 Sci E and Bridget Lane in 3 Sci E. I love you guys so much. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Na and I'm from 3 Sci E. I really love this class, though I didn't like the class so much before. But I'm going to love them. I'm sure they will love me too. I'm not sure about us moving to each other, but sometimes I would love to see them on TV, on the radio, everywhere. So much. Big shout out to Ajua, to all my people. If I forgot your name, I'm sorry. I love no worry. Shout out to my
sure.
Hello, my name is Priscilla, a proud member of the 3 Sci E class. Since I joined this class, there have been good times and bad times. And I am also grateful to God for letting me meet such wonderful people and caring and loving people. Shout out to the world. Today, I am in all my goodness.
I really love my class in terms of teasing. We are teasing happy, especially with my math teacher. We used to be together, making up noise, laughing at people. I really like them. And shout out to all my math teachers: Sheridan, Angel, Papa, Eugenia, Lisa. Alright, I like the class because they always they are all spiritual. I like it.
My name is Lauren.
My name is Laura.
And we are proud of our team members. Shout out to all my friends in Sandy. I love everybody so much.
Shout out to Sherry's, Nabosu, and everyone else in the class.
Hello, my name is Nadora. I'm here with Dora. Shout out to Dora, shout out to Sherry, shout out to Lauren. I'm really proud to be in Sci E. Thank you.
My name is Nafanto. I'm a member of 3 Sci E. Shout out to everyone. I love you.
Okay, want to say a shout out to everyone in the class,
everyone. I love the class because they are so energetic and all of fun. I thank you all for putting me in this class. Thank you. Shout out to everyone. I love you.
Bye bye. I'll see you last week.
Yo.
I love everyone in the class. Shout out to my best friend in St. Monica Senior High, Felicia. I love you so much. My mom and my sis. I love you.
Hi everyone, my name is Apia Kubiama and Angel with my friend here.
We are proud members of 3 Sci E. And shout outs to all my family members, shout outs to all my backbenchers at Atwigi 3HU.
And Lucy Apia 3HA, Sheridan, Aposia, my daughter, Epia, my daughter.
Hello everyone, I'm Afro, a member of 3 Sci E class, but it's even lunchtime and I want to say, Helena, please bring my shit over. Okay, she's Helena Akabwa, my very good friend. I learn with her every time and it has not been easy every time. And I'm never going to forget it, not to forget my Rilla.
Rilla,
shout out to my father.
But God has seen us through. I'm very much grateful. And I want to say a big shout out to my mom, my dad, my family, my cousins, everyone for supporting me throughout the 3 years, being with me in all situations. I'm very grateful to them. And I'm saying another big shout out for my friends. My friends in Amas, Leslie, Kojentry, everyone, and to Sparka, and Isaac. I'm very grateful for you all being in my life.
Okay, so I'm Grace Akumia, a proud member of Free Science class. So far, so good. It hasn't been easy. So many hassles, but here we are. 6 days to us, and we know God will take us through. Shout out to all 3 Sci E members. I say good luck to you all. I know you guys are good. And then God will be us all. Thank you.
Hello, it's me, Alyssa Pesha, and this is my grandpa.
If I'm Gloria.
We are all members of 3 Sci E, the I know good. No, it hasn't been easy in 3 Sci E, and in we as well. We have been up and down, but still, God has taken us through.
Yeah, no. I remember the teasing, the fight we had, being sitting first for
quite a while, yeah.
Yes, but still, we're still through, and it's all by the grace of God.
I love being today. I love sitting with Gloria, and it really has been fun being with her. She's a really nice person. She has a really nice personality. Gloria, I love you.
And I love you as well.
Everyone, this is your girl, Salif Khadija Dawu. I'm a proud member of the 3 Sci E class. In fact, I love everyone. I love everything about the class. It hasn't been easy. And I hope to meet you guys in tech, okay? Shout out to my best Muslim sister, Rahim. Rahim, I love you so much. And shout out to Zelia Intia Yamak, Ephraim in Sakuis, and all you guys. I love you all. Benin, sorry, Evelyn. I've not forgotten about you. I love you guys.
Hey, Khadija, this girl and viewers.
Hello, lovely viewers.
My name is Sue. I am the quiet girl of 3 Sci E, and I want to say that I love you. Shout out to all my Sabota
members. And this is my student partner. This is my SY students. We love you all. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Rahim.
Hello, my name is Rahim. And I'm proud to be 3 Sci E. And then I like everyone, but I want to say shout out to my aunt. I love her so much. She means a lot. Like, she means the world to me. I can't live without her.
Hello people, my name is Crystal Osansan, member of 3 Sci E, and I want to thank everybody for the love they gave to us, for the laughter, the hard times, the happy times, and I thank God for bringing us this far by grace. Thank you all. Bye.
Hi everyone, it's your girl, Tia Salam. So I'm so grateful to be here. I'm thankful to God too. I'm here saying this far by grace. A big shout out to my mom, shout out to my aunt. I'm very
happy. We are going to be the birthday of Mr. Petra, and we are going to help her celebrate the movie star. Please watch and enjoy.
Ha ha ha!
makes Jack a dull boy. So right now we're going to enjoy ourselves with Ampe and other games.
Football,
so,
yeah, everything.
So watch and enjoy us. Thank you.
Okay.
La puta está
I'm
Who is that?
I'm hungry. Benny.
Fun.
That's your partner.
Yeah, you have me.
Take your partner.
It's almost too late.
Yeah. Let's take your partner. You know. Okay.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Got you tonight, night, night.